So we decided to take a road trip today down to Sangudo, and we found out they have a giant sundial. So that's pretty cool. Check it out. Okay, so we are here at the Spirit of Sangudo Community Park, and we're gonna try out some of their outdoor fitness equipment. We stopped in at the trading post for a little bit of lunch. It was delicious.
It was really good.
Yeah, definitely worth the drive.
Yes.